back, Flit. Come on, Meeko. No, not that way. Show off. Pocahontas? Pocahontas? Are you all right? Well, you better be all right, because I'm not coming in after you!
Don't you think we're getting a little old for these games?
What were you doing up there?
Thinking.
Meeko? About the dream again? Well, have you figured it out yet?
I know it means something, I just don't know what.
You should ask your father about it.
Maybe I should. Come on, Flick. Quit playing around. We have to get back.
Rising of the sun until the evening shadows fell.
Our warriors fought with courage, but none as bravely as Kocoum, for he attacked with the fierce strength of the bear. He has proven himself to be the bravest.
Oh, he's so
warriors,
handsome.
And the finest.
I especially love the smile.
Destroying every enemy in his path. Tonight, we will feast in his honor. My daughter.
Wing up, O father.
Seeing you gives me great joy.
I'm so glad you've come home safely.
Come with me. We have much to talk about. I want to hear everything you've been doing.
Father, for many nights now, I've been having a very strange dream. I think it's telling me something's about to happen. Something exciting.
Yes, something exciting is about to happen.
Really? What is it?
Kocoum has asked to seek your hand in marriage.
Marry Kocoum?
I told him it would make my heart sore.
But he's so serious.
My daughter, Kocoum will make a fine husband. He is loyal and strong and will build you a good house with sturdy walls. With him, you will be safe from harm.
Father, I think my dream is pointing me down another path.
This is the right path for you.
But why can't I choose...